In this video, we have given that x is equal to 1 plus fifth root of 2 plus fifth root of 4 plus fifth root of 8 plus fifth root of 16, then 1 plus 1 by x power 30 is equal to what? So we have x is equal to 1 plus and fifth root of 2, it is 2 power 1 by 5 plus fifth root of 4, it is 4 power 1 by 5 plus, and this is 8 power 1 by 5 plus, this is 16 power 1 by 5, and x is equal to 1 plus 2 power 1 by 5 plus 4 is 2 square power 1 by 5 plus 8 is 2 cube power 1 by 5 plus 16 is 2 power 4 power 1 by 5, and x power a power b, it is equal to x power a times b, that is equal to x power b power a. So x will be equal to 1 plus 2 power 1 by 5 plus, and this will be 2 power 1 by 5 square plus, and this will be equal to 2 power 1 by 5 cube plus, and this will be 2 power 1 by 5 power 4. And any number a, it is equal to 1 times a. So x will be equal to 1 plus 1 times 2 power 1 by 5 plus 1 times 2 power 1 by 5 square plus 1 times 2 power 1 by 5 cube plus 1 times 2 power 1 by 5 power 4. And a plus ar plus ar square plus ar cube plus so on, it is equal to a times r power n minus 1 by r minus 1, where n, it is number of terms. And here a is equal to 1 and r, it is 2 power 1 by 5, and n, it is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So n is 5. So x will be equal to a is 1 times r is 2 power 1 by 5 power n is 5 minus 1 by r is 2 power 1 by 5 minus 1, and 5 will get cancelled, so x is equal to 1 times 2 minus 1 by 2 power 1 by 5 minus 1, and x is equal to 1 times 1 will be 1 by 2 power 1 by 5 minus 1. So 1 by x, it will be equal to 2 power 1 by 5 minus 1, and 1 plus 1 by x, it will be equal to 1 plus 2 power 1 by 5 minus 1, and 1 will get cancelled. So 1 plus 1 by x, it is equal to 2 power 1 by 5. So 1 plus 1 by x power 30, it will be equal to 2 power 1 by 5 power 30, and it is equal to 2 power 1 by 5 times 30, and 5 times 6 is 30, so it is 2 power 6, that is equal to 64. So it is 64.